In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to the Holtec channel. If you are new on my channel, kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to receive my new video notification in time. Today our topic is JFET. JFET is an abbreviation for Junction Field Effect Transistor. JFETs are three-terminal semiconductor devices which can be used as electrically controlled switches or resistors or to build amplifiers. Here you can see the shape of JFET and symbol. The JFET transistor has three terminals: gate, drain and source. They are denoted by the abbreviation G, D and S. Their locations are not like this at all time. They can swap. We can compare the JFET transistor to a faucet. The valve of faucet is gate and the direction of water is between drain and source. In other words, while controlling the current in the transistor, we can control the flow of water in the faucet. When we open the valve, we control the water. In the symbol, if the direction of the arrow on the gate pin shows inside, it is N channel, and if it shows outside, it is P channel. So, what's the difference between them? To trigger N-channel JFET, the negative pin of the connected source must be connected to gate of the JFET and the positive pin to the source. The connection in P-channel is vice versa. The positive pin of the source must be connected to the gate of JFET and the negative pin to the source. This is difference between two types. The voltage value of the source connected between gate and source and the current value between drain and source are checked in both. So, how does a JFET transistor work then? Let's have a look. When voltage VDS is applied between the drain and source terminals and gate terminal voltage is zero, the two PN junctions at the sides establishes depletion layers. The electron flow from source to drain through the channel between the depletion layers. The width of these depletion layers determine the width of the channel and hence the current conduction through the bar. Now, when a reverse voltage VGS is applied between the gate and the source terminals, the width of depletion layers is increased and this decreases the width of the conduction channel, thereby increasing the resistance of conduction channel. Consequently, the current from source to drain is decreased. On the other hand, when the reverse voltage VGS is decreased, the width of depletion layer also decreases. Hence, the width of conduction channel increases and the resulting source to drain current. Therefore, the current from source to drain can be controlled by the application voltage in electrical field on the gate terminal For this reason, it is known as field effect transistor. Hence, the JFET operates on the principle that the width and resistance of conduction channel can be varied by changing the reverse voltage VGS. Thanks for watching this video. If you have not still subscribed my channel, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon.